Hello, sports fans, and welcome to Friday Night Frenzy. I'm your host, Glenn Kittle. We've got week one local high school sports coming your way, but let's just get right into the highlights. A lot of rain happening tonight, putting off a couple of our games, but we managed to get some highlights. Take it over to Chicopee, taking on West Springfield before their game got postponed due to inclement weather. Same drive. Chicopee still trying to get their drive together through the air, but this time Damian Scribner, he's there to break it up. Couple of three and outs later, Chicopee changed up the game plan, said, I won't be able to get done through the air, but let's get it done on the ground. Chicopee taking it up the gut for the first down. Looking to get the score on the board as the first quarter clock runs down. Chicopee still chugging on the ground. This time they've got daylight. He's got blockers. Finally taken down by Westside. Minnechaug now in the red zone. Chicopee with the man in motion on the next play. He's going to find his man in the flats. He's going to put on the burners here. Takes it in for the play. Now we see it takes one man, makes a miss, takes on another, and he's across the goal line for the score. That one postponed due to lightning. That game's going to be picked up at a later date. Chicopee Comm getting pumped up after an hour-long delay during their game. They're facing off against the Agawam Brownies. First quarter, fourth and four for Comm. Quarterback Calvin Kagan, he's going to keep the ball, take it up the sideline, putting the stiff arm on the defender. Not really, though, for the quarterback, huh? Colts now inside the 20. A few plays later, first and goal. Colts, that wet weather playing a factor in this one. They're going to cough the ball up. It's recovered by Agawam. Caleb Phillips diving on it. Agawam hits the ball for the first time with 4 minutes left in that quarter. Now to the second half. Brownies with the ball. Pass is going to be broken up by who else but Calvin Kagan. He's doing it on both sides of the field tonight. Now just another few plays later. Maxwell Holloway, he's going to hand it off to Nick Ugolini. Ugolini with a shimmy shake. Takes it up the field. He's going to find the end zone on this one. Gets it in for the score. And the PAT snap is botched, but Agawam's Owen Angelini picks it up and gets it into the end zone. Check this one out. Gets it up to 8-0. Stadium was going to be cleared, though, after the rain and lightning delay. And let's get to the obvious here. A lot of postponements tonight with football, but all the games that we were going to cover got postponed. Here's the list on your screen right now. While we take this, we know this week is a little light on the highlights. Don't worry, we're going to have you covered next week if weather permits. But all those games on your screen right now, those are postponed. Those will be made up at a later date. We'll have that information for you as soon as we receive it.